everyone. Happy summer almost. It's Diane Nelson, your Mary and Martha gift girl. And I can't wait to tell you about our amazing guest special for May. So who has a gift closet? I do. That's one thing that my mom taught me, and I've always loved having a place to put things, and I'm not sure exactly where they're going to go, but when the need arises, I can go and shop for my own gift closet. So this May's guest special is Create Your Own 50% Off Sale. It is awesome because you get to create it, picking from the things that you love best. So think about your littles. Maybe there's some birthdays or occasions coming up that you want to just bless them and treat them like a queen or king. I have some ideas for you. So one of my favorite books is Our God Made Just One book, because I think every heart should know that you are one of a kind and you're created to shine. And in case you need a little reminder today, I just wanted to read one of the pages. It says, more than the things you can be or can do, God loves you simply because you are you, because he made you. So I love to stock up on these for baby shower gifts, and they are buy two, get one half off. So that's how you can stock your gift closet for these. That also goes for our birthday books. I have people coming to me all the time wanting more birthday books. This is something that is a huge baby shower gift. And if you've not had a chance to look at it, it is super cool. I call it a scrapbook on training wheels. And it simply has from years 1 through 18, you just update it once a year. So totally doable. You've got places for pictures. You even have a birthday poem. This one says, you are one. You've begun. Your giggles make us giggle. Your gurgles make us glow. God really made you special. We sure love to watch you grow. And then it has a page to talk about the highlights from the birthday party, and it even has a memento pouch with ideas on what to put in there. Maybe it's a yarn as big, as tall as they are when they're one, their birthday party invitation, their baptismal certificate, and it grows with them. And then when they get to be four, you actually get to sit down and ask them some questions. You get to interview their little four-year-old mind. So you might ask, what are you thankful for today? What would you like to be when you grow up? Does God have hair? If so, what color is it? What does heaven look like? What do you think God does all day? What was your happiest moment? So fun. Goes up to 18, and this can be sat out at the graduation party just to flip through and see how God has molded and shaped your little one through the years. So again, buy two, get one, 50% off. Great deal to stock up on those. And then the other thing I wanted to show you was our melamine dishes, bowls, dishes, and cups. So again, when you buy two, you get one half off. So what I like to do is, if you have four grandchildren, what you can do is just take a cup, a bowl, and a plate, wrap them all up in a cute cellophane wrapping with a ribbon, and each child will get their own set, one bowl, one plate, one cup. You can take care of four grandkids that way and save up to $12 by buying a set of four of all three of those things. So I love those. I just think it's so cute, different from the rest, one of a kind, God made just one. That is wonderful to talk about at your table. And it's melamine, so it's not going to break. You can put it right in the dishwasher and it washes up beautifully. We use them all the time. And I just love talking about that with my little three-year-old, that he is one of a kind, and that's exactly who he should be, how God created him. And then lastly, I have our celebrate plate. Again, a great thing to stock up on with your gift closet. I love it because it's nice and bright and cheery. The words are a gold metallic foil, so that makes it extra special. And it even has a verse on the back as well. Let me read this to you, and I hope this blesses your day. So if I can help you stock your gift closet, remember, buy two, get the third half off, only through May, just two more weeks. So I'd love to help you out. You are special, loved, adored, a gift from God, a sweet reward. Your smiles light up every day. You bless this world. Hip, hip, hooray! You're fun to be with, fun to love, a happy treat from God above. So thankful he created you. I am so thankful he created you. Let's celebrate with much ado. If you don't have a celebrate plate at home, this is so fun to pull out when they get the report card to celebrate that, or a test, or maybe it was an accomplishment, a goal they met, or a black belt. You know, it can be anything that you can celebrate for every member of your family. So if you don't have one of these, I highly recommend getting one and then stocking up for others too, so you can bless and love on them. See you next time.